was able to tip the puck in, and the change starts. He stays and knocks a puck down. Here's Pat Maroon heading for front of the net. Paquette one-timer scores! Blake Coleman came on for Volkov. A turnover in the neutral zone, and Tampa has a 2-0 lead.
That's amazing how things can change, isn't it? Top line getting a chance offensively to maybe take advantage of an icing. This is a win by Ben, but it goes off the foot of the linesman. So instead of going back for a chance, now you're chasing. Maroon's seeing everybody wants to change. Nope, he doesn't. Knocks the puck out of midair, drops it back, goes to the front of the net. There's a turnover in the neutral zone by Radulov, and quick shot right in the back of the net. How quickly the things can change as Paquette makes a perfect pass over to Coleman underneath the arm of Hudobin.